the guys we're talking about between Holtby and Miller gives a little bit of controversy. That's okay. Trying to keep each other accountable. Get him back in there and allow him to try to do something about it.
Marner's on the move. Riley gives him some space. Shot blocked by Edler, but Marner gets it back. Up high, shot to the net, knocked down by Schmidt. Rebound scores! Morgan Riley!
Moving around, look at Morgan Riley puts the puck down. Now he gets lost, circles around. That forces Edler to come all the way out to the blue line. There's the D for the Vancouver Canucks, and instead the lost battle down in front. Schmidt frustrated with himself as he kicks it over, which he thinks is away from traffic. Instead, Riley, who started on the left side, curled all the way around and came on that off wing. A lot more play in the offensive zone, so even though they're down, it's been a better start.
And a chance here for Pearson with Bailey in front. What a stop! Did you see that? Frederick Anderson with his best save of this series. Gain access to the Leaf zone, but that pass picked off. Kerfoot unable to clear it. Besser got it back. Hughes back to the line. Pettersson scores! Elias Pettersson with a rocket, and the game is tied on a Vancouver power play goal.
Now you see the face of Kerfoot. He knows he's the one that gave Vancouver the second chance. Oh, right here, you got a chance to get it out. You bobble the puck, and a nice play by Besser to keep it alive. And how about Hughes? Buys a little time, finds the cross team, and Chris, I mentioned Pettersson trying to shoot the puck a little bit more. Look at this. Head up the entire way. Maybe gets a little bit off the stick, but Anderson couldn't even react to that one. Right up over the elbow and between the elbow and shoulder, right into the blade of Hyman there. There is no way he could pull it out.
Extra attacker on Marner in front, and Matthews stopped. Rebound, and Nylander got behind Holtby, but in too deep, and now the play stopped. Mikheyev out there along with Tavares, and Nylander in front, and a chance right away. It comes out in front again. Back to Riley. Morgan Riley for Nylander, and back! And that's off the glove of Holtby.
It's the front of the puck just pops out here, seemingly innocently, as Myers can't get it. Hoglander with the one hand.
Jake Virtanen. Give and go play doesn't work, and the Leafs will counter. Here's Barabanov in on that left flank, trying to center left in front. Virtanen lost it. Couple of whacks out by Tavares, and it rolls wide of the net.
Want this one back, but a turnover in the neutral zone, something that the Vancouver Canucks have done a good job most of this game not doing. And then all of a sudden Virtanen runs out of real estate. Tavares with three whacks at it, and he handled it fairly well.
Matthews a face-off win. Sandin to Marner in front, scores! Austin Matthews has another, and the Leafs have the lead.
Put your top guys out there, snap the puck back. Sandin will get his first point as he gets it down to Marner. That's a set play, a little rotation out high, and that's just inexcusable from a defensive standpoint for Vancouver.
100 in his career, ties Charlie Conacher for second fastest. There's a leap to get it, they score another! Alex Kerfoot in rapid fire! The goals come 11 seconds apart!
And oh man, just all the hard work of bringing yourself back up for the Vancouver Canucks. One here from center ice. I mean, a one draw again by Spezza. Another little chip up and down and retrieval. That's something Toronto has done a good job this year, retrieving pucks. Mikheyev, who made the play that started this thing off and got the offensive faceoff, gets it to Kerfoot, and that's got to feel good for Kerfoot. You remember the power play goal by Pettersson. Matthews, the spark. Now you get Sandin back in the game as well as after getting that assist.
There's a chance for Vancouver. Bailey in front, and a hot shot by Gaudette. Best stop of the period for Frederick Anderson. JT Miller, Pettersson, Hughes to Miller, shoots off the crossbar. Now Hughes will fire, knocked down in front, and Muzzin clears.
Minute and 34. Watch the quick little rotation and then the snap of that puck up and over the blocker of Anderson. But as you mentioned, Chris,
take a look, give it to Besser. Elias Pettersson, one shot, four, knocked down. It's a late night as they score two in an 11-second span here in the third period.